The Douglas College Veterinary Technology Program is a two-year program at the Coquitlam campus of Douglas College. Students who enter this program are able to graduate and enter the veterinary field. They become a vital part of the veterinary team. The students of the Veterinary Technology Program are taught by faculty, veterinarians, and technicians. They learn the theory and are able to apply that knowledge when they work with animals such as cats, dogs, horses, cattle, sheep, goats, pigs, and more exotic species.
I really like how much hands-on experience we get. I love that there's actual animals coming into our in-school clinic every week and that we get to work with a variety of animals.
The challenging part about working with animals is that they can't always tell you what's wrong with them. So like if you go to the doctor, you'll say to them, oh, my foot hurts, or you know, my stomach hurts. The dog or the cat or the horse for that matter, they can't tell you that. So it's a little bit of problem solving that you have to do. And also they don't always realize that what you're trying to do is help them and not hurt them.
The animals that come into our program at the Coquitlam facility do arrive from shelters and rescue organizations. We are able to provide services up to $60,000 worth per year of free veterinary services in order to make them more adoptable.
I love working with animals because I love finding ways to make them feel happier and healthier so that they can enjoy a full, happy life with their families. I really feel that families and people that own animals are happier in general, and it really brings some joy into their lives.